Hey everyone, me Vinash Nai here, and today I'm here to share a very interesting and a great Vedic mathematics trick with you all. And the reason for calling it as a very great and interesting is only because without the help of the calculators and without the help of any kind of writing materials like pen or the paper, we can deal with this trick. And let me tell you all what is the trick. Here, the trick is like we are finding the square of a number which is having all its digit as 9. Like, we are going to find the square of the number 999, like 9999 squares. Squares of those numbers which are having only the digits as 9. Let me take one example and explain you all the trick here. I have taken the example of finding the square of 9999. And we all know that the square of 9 is 81. That means all the answer for the squares of the numbers which are having the digits as 9 ends with the 1. We have to keep this point in our mind. Now, 9999 whole square, if I wanted to find, then what we have to do is we have to make 1 less than the given number here. 1 less than 9999 is 9998. Then for completion of the final answer here, what we are going to do is we have to keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 vacant places for the filling. As we all know that the square of the number which consists of the digits as 9 ends always with the 1. So the fourth place will be filled up with the digit 1. Then all remaining digits will be filled up with the zeros. So the final answer for 9999 whole square is this one we have got without the help of the calculators. Now let me explain what is the square of 99999 whole square. The number is so big, isn't it? But we can easily deal with the square, finding the square of this number by using this trick here. And the trick is, we all know that we have to make 1 less than the given number. The 1 less than given number is 99998. As per the rule of this trick, we have to keep 5 vacant places for the filling. And as per this rule, and the digit is 1. So fill it as 1 and all remaining digits as 0. And the final answer for this is, this one we have got it as 9999800001. Similarly, by using this trick, we can deal with finding the square of a number which is having only the digits as 9. And this trick will not be applicable for finding the square of 998. We cannot make use of this trick because here the one digit is 8. Only the square of the digits which are having only its digit as the 9, we can make use of this Vedic trick. After watching this, don't you feel it is interesting? If you have really liked it, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.